Hello everyone, and welcome to Let's Play with Gerald. This is the 10th episode of the game. Today we're playing Primal Carnage, a game of dinosaurs versus humans, and it's really fun. I'm gonna do the raptor, so yeah, dashing my top hat. Bye. Aw, human. Yeah, let's do this. I'm gonna chomp up some suckers. I'm calling bullshit. Motherfucker. No balls. That was my bad. I don't know, I thought there was land there. Alright, let's do this right this time, Gerald. Let's do it right. Cross the bridge like a sir. Smash that top hat on your head. Like a body. No. Oh. That was a trap where he didn't get you in the net. But be careful. Be careful, those bastards. They'd be dangerous. Yeah! You're necto. You're a very violent game. Run away! There's bad people coming.
The shooter!
Oh, you are. I'm a pretty short game, though. Let's stick around, and we'll show you guys the other side of the coin. The humans. Humans. Well, this map's bad for the humans. Night, it's bad. I'm gonna be a hunter. It's hard to see the pterodactyls coming down on you on this one. So you can lift it off a lot, so that's fine. Dead dino. I guess it's a healing for the dinosaurs, so dead dinosaurs they can feed off of. So the Pathfinder here has a shotgun. But it also has flares that blind the dinosaur in the area, so you know, so it's totally now.
Get it off!
It's these pterodactyls.
Shoot it!
Oh! Oh no. So when those guys get in, someone has to shoot them off you if they don't, then you're... Yeah, so they're small and it's hard to see them. Especially in the grass. You see these fingers ripping them really fast. So be very careful up here. issues here, yeah. Yeah, we're already disconnected, I think. Look at that, cool.
Get it off! Get it off!
One thing I'm gonna say with the lot of the dinosaurs, right? Plus for a flare assist there. What I said is these raptors. Pathfinder again, get back up there. So when you're on your own, it's really easy to get picked off by a dino. So we're kind of trees over here, we've got lots of them. That roar is just... This is charging headlong, you may not feel bad right now, but here, you see that just jaws opening, man, it feels real. You see those reindeer howling? Oh my god. Yeah, you know it. You know it.
What just happened? Get me down!
Yes! Thank you. You son of a bitch, now you die. Yeah! Watch the skies for those pterodactyls. Let's do this quite quickly.
Drop them!
Personally, this is a fun game. It's just... It's like Turok, except better. I just want to control the dinosaurs. Sometimes, I guess, they're out. Most of the time. Well, it's pretty evenly matched between the dinosaurs. The dinosaurs are out. The humans have guns, but the dinosaurs don't.
Get it off! Get it off!
double reference to his own. Yeah, so something. Personally, I like the Pathfinder the best. He's the shotgun and flares. I think he's most useful. He's powerful in close. He also blind the dino. Six from me, that's pretty good. Alright, if you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. This is my next one, and I'll have a link probably at the start of this video to my last video. And then if there's a next video already, I'll have the link to that up as well. Alright, hopefully you have a good day, and please tune in.